Maybe the robot was not.
Okay, let's see. So now you should use some capital, right? Because rectifying the trajectory. You see now? You realize that the wall was out, so it's like the. So what does the robot do? Follow the line?
It follows the line, so when it gets to an intersection, it turns left or right.
Right.
Depending on where we need it to go.
So what's the difference of these robots between the other ones?
These robots have two wheels.
But and that has four. So this robot, you can turn it just by turning one wheel.
Now?
Catch up. That's so interesting.
Now
both
look
here. Yes.
And the
light follows
two sensors, a lot smoother than
with
one sensor.
When two sensors
see
white or black,
well, it's not very fast, but it's just said white, and that one you said black, right? So here it missed the line, but it recovers its trajectory, right? So you won't lose points by doing this.
This robot can't go up the ramp, because it don't have enough power.
Very good. So what do we need to do?
We need to put gears. Then
put the gears in, so it's effectively for the right.
Yeah.
Now it's
falling the wall. See? So it's correcting its trajectory.
So it needs to have, how does it know to go straight? Ultrasonic, it uses sound.
Yeah.
So it knows how far away it's from two sides. Yeah.
So now basically it waits here. I mean, this is supposed to be like a rescue robot, right?